Today I'm going to show you how to transcribe audio in DaVinci Resolve.
As you can see, I have a clip here with some audio.
Degrees in Toronto, and it's like 27 degrees right now in Napa Valley.
Now, how do I transcribe this audio? So it's actually very easy. Go up top, click in Media Pool, and then right under Media Pool, you'll see a little icon. It's a transcribe icon. Just click on it, and the audio will start transcribing. Once it's done, this box will appear. Now, as you can see, it already transcribed all the audio that this clip has. And if I play the clip, you'll see that it actually tells you what words is he saying.
It's 10 degrees in Toronto, and it's like 27 degrees right now in Napa Valley. But this place right here is our home. It is beautiful.
Once you get the transcription, you have different options. If you click on the three dots, you'll be able to, for example, create the subtitles from audio. If you click and then hit on create, DaVinci Resolve will automatically create a new subtitle track, and now the subtitles will be already on your video.
It's like 27 degrees right now in Napa Valley, but this place right here,
which is actually really good. Another thing you can do is click on the three dots and you can click on remove silent portions. This will actually get rid of all the silence where there's no actually audio. As you can see, now it's shorter, and it removed all the parts that there was no talk.
Sitting space, what more can you ask for? We have our key card, it's a nice key card. Let's go in.
It actually saves you so much time. And finally, let's say you want to export a separate file with the subtitles. You can go under the three dots and hit on export subtitles. And that's it. This is how easy it is to transcribe audio in DaVinci Resolve.
And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.